Good morning, guys. Today is January 20th, 2024, and right behind me somewhere is Phoenix Rising Track. Now, unfortunately, I have my big camera, but I forgot my SD card. It's casual Liam antics, of course. But yes, as you guys can see in the distance there, that's the Phoenix Rising Track for today. We do have some new pieces, and I am so sorry that you can't see them better, but I think they have moved pieces on site since we were last here. Yeah, this is about what your view is right now. We have some more supports, a lot new track. The lift motor is gone, and yeah. I don't know if I will go over to the bus stop area today, which is right on the other side there. I think I'm just going to stay here, and we're going to head in the park because we have track. The magnetic track, the magnetic brake track is still here. However, it looks like that piece that we saw last time is, I think it's here too. But supports are gone. There is not as many supports as there used to be, which is great news. And I think they have moved one or two pieces of track over to the Phoenix Rising plot. There's my dad in the car. Yeah, we're right here. This is our view right now. Adventure Island is right. Oh, there's a sign. Adventure Island's right there. So we're right over here. But yeah. Oh, there's an Adventure Island sign. Yep, this is our view for today. Sorry, this is more of a quick episode, but I'm filming on my phone. I was planning on filming on my phone inside the park because I'm too lazy to take my big camera in. So, I mean, that's okay. We'll just phone film this whole thing. But yeah, we will see you guys in the park. And it's currently 9:35. So park opens in 25 minutes. So yeah, we're going to head into the park, walk right over to get, I think, 3 or 4 rides on Iron Gwazi, of course. My goal is 20 rides today. That's where I am going to be. Today is January 20th, as I said, which means today is the Gasparilla Kids Parade, which is one of my favorite events of the year. However, we are going to miss it this week and go to Busch Gardens instead, because, of course, we'd rather be here. No, I do love Gasparilla, though. It's very fun, very hectic, though. And the kids event just dials it down a little bit, and it's a little more fun. Busch Gardens normally does have a float there, though, so fun fact. But there's your Phoenix Rising track. So I'm so sorry how shaky this is. Oh, my God. But, yeah, that's our view from this week, and we will see you in the park now. All right, friends, now we have some news. I'm using my OM5 and my phone for this. So if you guys like this type of content, let me know if you guys like this type of content, let me know, because I can start doing more of this if you guys prefer the follow address with my phone. But anyways, we have some news. The Skyride is testing. So after my 4 wonderful rides on Iron Gwazi, we're going to go see what the Skyride's doing, because yeah. Okay, it's time for the grand reveal. It's time for the grand reveal. So we're going to flip this camera around and I'll show you what it's all about. All right, friends. So, we got some news. The Skyride is testing. Look at it. Look at the buckets. There's a bucket. But they're just sitting there. They look very happy. Looks like a very happy Skyride. Oh, here comes Cheetah Hunt. But yeah, this is big news. Very, very happy that the Skyride is testing. It looks like they're doing a sort of testing that requires just sitting there and putting weight in them. But I'm very happy. Oh, wait, here, hold on. Here's some maintenance actually coming. Let's go up, over. But look, we have some. I apologize for the terrible footage, but they're doing something up there. Oh, they're painting. So we're gonna get some painting. That's great. So we're gonna have a nice, fresh coat of paint for when the Skyride opens back up, which, according to my sources, should be up in the next 2 days. Today is the 20th of January, and from what I am hearing, they want to get it open by
the 22nd. Now, they did say the Skyride will open sometime in December. Obviously, they meant December 2026. I'm kidding. That's my favorite joke right now. But, no, it's kind of silly. So we're going to go ride Falcon's Fury. We're going to feel the fury of the Falcons. But yeah, look at the Skyride. The Skyride is skying and riding for sure. Oh, wait, stop it. It's running. The Skyride's running. Look, guys. The Skyride is running. Look at this. This is some good stuff. Got the gondolas. But yeah, look. It's testing, guys. This is great. I was not expecting this today. So, seeing that is a one diddly beautiful thing. So I think they should put a wait time right below there, just for kicks, I guess. But oh my god, this is the first time I've been on this pathway since the Skyride opened, so, or is testing, so that's pretty cool. Look. But yeah, there is the Skyride. Actually, I will include Serengeti Flyer footage because then we can see what the Skyride is looking like from above and the Phoenix Rising plot. So yeah, Skyride, Serengeti has no wait, which is always a good sign. So pretty today. But yeah, it's time to store the Serengeti, but look at that. Oh, sorry. Look! The wheels are spinning today. That's a good thing. But yeah, it's time to soar the Serengeti. And yeah, let's see you on the ride. Yay.
Thank you.
Now, friends, we got our Serengeti Flyer ride for the day. And I do have to say, it's always better looking at the sky ride. But look at it, look at her go. There is an orange bucket, which I have not seen before. If I say cart, I don't mean it like as a GP way. I just forget what they're called and there's so many names for them. But that's today's Serengeti Flyer ride. And I don't know, there's not much looking for the Phoenix Rising plot of land today, which I'm a little bit disappointed in, but the sky ride is testing. That's like worth me coming here the whole day, but totally happy about this. The sky ride coming back to life, it literally gives it the park newness. Like, it gives it something it didn't have when the sky ride wasn't here. I think it plays in with the colder weather today, the wonderful blue sky with the sky ride really popping out, and just having such a fun day at the park, you know? But no, this is totally one of the better, prettiest days I've had at the park. I mean, the sky ride's running and it looks like a dream, so I'm not complaining, but oh my god, yay. So pretty. Yeah. Looks very, 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 very nice. I love how there's so many new colors in the sky ride. I don't know if I said this already, but it gives it a pop that it didn't have before because it had all the same same bucket colors. I say cart, but then I say bucket, and the correct term is gondola. No, it's bucket. So it's like, yeah, it's pretty fun. I very much enjoyed that. Now, into the keys of the kingdom, Pantopia, not Kentucky Kingdom. Fun fact about Pantopia, don't quote me on this, but there is over 1,000 keys in Pantopia. Just, Jet, you like keys, don't you? I mean, look at the keys, look at the keys. But there's supposed to be keys everywhere, so. Yeah, first, before we go up to the seated plot, we're gonna go and ride the best. No, we're not. I'm sorry. I'm stupid. Blah. We're gonna go see the Pro. Then we're gonna ride a silly Intamin drop tower. Just like that. We're gonna be those riders. But yeah, we still have some Christmas merch in here, but this is the all-year-round Christmas merch store. Hello, pins. I've never seen the pins in here, so we're gonna take a little look. I like this Congo pin, for sure. It's very nice. We have the classic past member Serengeti Flyer pin, past member Iron Gwazi pin. I don't know if you guys can see that, but yeah. Looking pretty good. I'm gonna get some stickers for my computer. But yeah, let's take the first peek of the sky ride right here. Yeah. How was that? I'm gonna take a peek myself, so. Yeah, actually first let's just stand on this bench. But yeah, there's not much new today. I think there might be track on site now, so yeah, let's go. I'm gonna go take a peek through my peephole and I'll see you after. Now since I saw it, there are construction workers and there is also track on site. So let's take another peek. Whoop. How was that? Here is the logo for Phoenix Rising. It's just okay, but you know, that's okay. It's gonna take another little peek over the fence. Paul! I know what you say about work walls, and we go over them. All right, let's go take a peek over right here. Alrighty, how do we like that? I hear some construction, so that's a good sign. Let's take another peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. Right, yeah. Whoop. Take one more right over here, and then we're gonna take our last one. All right, let's go take our last peek. We have another Phoenix Rising sign right here, so. As we can kind of see, there's supposed to be flame effects here and here. And what's gonna happen is there's gonna be two to four swooping turns. There's four, I think. Then we have a helix, half helix into the brake run. The station looks pretty nice. I do kind of like this. And hopefully it looks very similar to what it actually is gonna be because, yeah. Look very pretty. We have the Fury of the Falcons. But yeah. Woo! I am enjoying using my phone and not having to take my cameras around today. But, so I might make this a little bit new of my content where I kind of use my phone more than normal. If you like it, let me know. If you don't, let me know. But there's the gondolas for the Sky Ride over there. So we're gonna go also see what the Congo Skyride entrance is gonna look like. Take a peek at that today too. Okay, so we have a crane moving. That's a good thing. And yeah, well, let's see if we can get some of this action. So, ooh, that bench is not sturdy. From what it looks like, we're getting some good shots. That's an authorized personnel only, so I'm not gonna go back there. That's where the residence is, but let's take another peek. Alrighty, friends, and there we have it. That is our Skyride footage for today. Oh my God, Skyride, I'm so silly. Phoenix Rising footage for today. Let's take one last peek from a little bits away to see if there is anything else that we want to look at. Yeah, however, today is a little bit more different than I thought with the Skyride opening. So we're gonna take a look at that. And Zambia Smokehouse is getting fumigated. So that's a little silly. But yeah, there's that Animal Tales show. I don't see that going away anytime soon, like Rescue Tales, which was only up for, I think it's about 3 or 4 months. I think Animal Tales will stick around longer than that. But yeah, sometimes are at noon and 3:30. I don't need to go up there because I got all the footage I need. But yeah. The wonderful sign. And right now, we are exiting Pantopia. What time is it now? 11:22, so I'll be back at noon. And I'll spend my time here on Iron of the Gwazi. Look how beautiful she goes. But yeah, wonderful, wonderful. There's the Congo station. So I'm excited to see the views of the Skyride again. I don't remember much of it, so that's gonna be a plus. I think I'm gonna skip on Kumba today. Even though I love her to pieces, I have other stuff I would prefer to do. The bumper cars, the Ubanga Banga bumper cars. But yeah, once we get a little bit closer to the Skyride, I'll show you more footage. Alrighty, friends. Now, why is it tilted? Why is my gimbal tilted? What the heck? Come on. Okay, if it wants to be tilted, then let it be tilted, I guess. I'm sorry. But the Congo entrance for the Skyride. There's right over there, so we're gonna go down there. We're gonna go down there. I am on the Tiger Trail, which we don't get to access much. It's closed a lot of the times I'm here, which makes me sad and want to cry. But here's the Skyride. Look at it. Here we go. There she goes. Let's take a little peeky poo. So it looks like they're doing some training on the Skyride crew. And they're sending it. And there's some people down there doing some tests and stuff. Let's go over here and take another viewing point. Here she comes. Now, if I am correct, oops, sorry. Now, guys, if I'm correct, I think I just saw Stuart Clark, which is the, yep, that's Stuart. That's the park president of Busch Gardens Tampa Bay right down there, it looks like. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. I think it's the guy on the right. One of those two looking right at me, so that's really cool. I know one of those people for sure is Stuart, so that's, I think, a pretty cool. Pretty cool thing. Yeah, we have right down there, we have a lot more of the floors have been repainted. Stuart Clark he's down there. I see him. So that's pretty cool. I'm gonna get some pictures of Stuart and yeah, we're gonna be on our way. Now friends, I don't know if you guys thought that was as cool as I did, but that was pretty awesome to see the park president in action doing some Skyride work, telling people kind of what to do, where do you need to get stuff done, etc. But yeah, I don't know if I said, but today is Saturday, so Chick-fil-A behind me, or behind you guys, Chick-fil-A is open. But oh my god, it's Mark. Mark, how have you been? I kind of just saw Mark from what's it called? From Coaster Idiots, yeah. Oh my god, it's Mark. Yes, I saw Mark. That was cool. Mark, if you're watching this, Mr. Martinez, I still haven't posted the pipeline thingy. That's my fault. But I have it, so it'll be up soon. It'll be up soon, for sure. But that was a really stupid interaction. I was like, I'm in the Skyride zone right now, so I'm like, how are you? He's like, good, how are you? I'm like, how are you? I'm like, so my bad. But yeah. Yeah, we saw Mark. Monkey! But yeah, that was pretty fun. It was good to see Mark again. Yeah. I'm going to Gwazi. Gwazi. Kaylin should be here soon, so then we'll really see Mark. And wah! Yeah. There's not much to see from here. Oh, no, no. So the Skyride has a new logo for you guys who do not... The Skyride has a new logo for you guys who do not know. Yeah, I'll show it to you right now. So this right down here is the new logo for the Skyride. We have Skyride testing is underway. And if we look over here, they have added the new Skyride sign. Wow! Yes, so wonderful. Very, very happy to see. good to see in diddly deed. Yeah. You all know what time it is. It is Iron Gwazi time. Yes, it is currently about 12:35. And it's Gwazi time. My goal was 20 rides on Gwazi, but I have 4 and 20 seems unrealistic, so I'm gonna go for 10 to 15 today. My current Gwazi count is 124, so hopefully I can get it in 130s today. That's my goal. But yeah, we're gonna go. We saw the Silly Sky ride, we saw everything, and yeah, we have one more thing to see, actually. We have the Zambia Smokehouse Fumigation, which is extremely silly. Yeah, we'll cut through over here. But yeah, surf's up, dudes. We'll see it when you get closer. Yeah, yay. Now, somehow, miraculously, the Skyride fumigation, not Skyride, oh my god. Yeah, Skyride is getting fumigated. There's Tigris. But the Zambia Smokehouse fumigation has been completed in a day. Oh. Yeah, this just broke. So I had to get a new one of these now, I guess. My strap for my DJI, guys, kind of just broke. So I apologize for my really, really bad. Currently bad angle, but I'm trying to get this off so I can at least get a new one and not have it bother me. But that was really random. It just kind of popped off. So I'm strapless now, which I do not like. I like to have a strap on my arm always, just to make sure everything is safe. But next part over here, we have Shikra, which is down for annual maintenance. And it looks like they're doing some tunnel work. They're giving the wonderful tunnel of Shikra that we all know and love some wonderful refurbishment, which is always good to see. So it's time to go over to Falcon's Fury because, oh my God, what is my problem? Oh my God, I didn't ride Falcon's Fury. Oh well. I'll do that at the very end, actually, because I want to get back over there and see if there's any new things since I already went, so. Yeah. That was stupid on my part. That's why I kept saying Falcon's Fury, because I never got to ride it yet. But yeah, it's time for Gwazi, so I'll see you after my wonderful Gwazi rides, and I hope it was... Y'all want to say hi? They wanted to be in the vlog, so I don't want them to be in the vlog. I'm kidding. I'm cutting that out, but yeah. I want to go ride the best. Oops, sorry. Iron Gwazi. So yeah, we'll see you after Gwazi. Bye-bye. So I ended with 25 rides on Gwazi, and that's going to be it for the day. So remember to like, comment, subscribe, have a great rest of your day. We'll see you in the next video. Hopefully the Skyride will be up by the next time we're here, and Phoenix Rising will have more progress. Have a great rest of your day, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!